In this video, we cover the process of replacing a faulted DIMM on a PowerProtect Data Domain 9900 system. Before we begin, we need to verify which DIMM is faulted through the PowerProtect DD Management Center. First, log in. And from the homepage, click the alert. Here you can see a DIMM fault is detected. Select the fault message for more details on which DIMM it is. Now, shut down the system and disconnect the power. Lift the latch to disengage the cover, and then lift up to remove it. Next, remove the air shroud by lifting it up and away from the system. Locate the DIMM identified earlier, push the ejectors outward on both ends of the socket, and then lift and remove the DIMM from the system. Holding the edges of the replacement DIMM, slide it into the socket, and press it into the socket until the levers click into place. Once the DIMM is secured, replace the air shroud. Then set the cover in place and close the latch. Now that the DIMM has been replaced, make sure that DDoS can recognize it and that the alert has been cleared. First, refresh the alerts page. Here you can see the alert has been cleared. At this point, go back to the home page and verify that all other alerts are also clear. We've now completed the process. If you need any further assistance with this, please visit dell.com/support.